So guys, I'm here at my MailChimp dashboard, and what I have is like 624 contacts. But when I send emails, some are not opening, not clicking, or not ever have opened one of my campaign or one of my emails. So I won't remove them, or basically I won't clean my MailChimp mailing list. This is done because this way your emails will not just land on the promotional tab, it have chances to go to inbox tab. Or basically I don't want send email to the people who are not opening my email. So basically what I want is to clean up my list of MailChimp. So to remove the inactive subscribers, I have to click on this view contacts button. So after clicking the view contacts button, I want filter this list using a new segmentation. So what I want to do is like filter this list by using a new segment. So in here, new segment, I have to identify whether the subscriber is active or not, or if he's opening my emails or not. So for that, I can see in here, I can filter them using these settings, but this is the most preferred way for me. So in here, what I'm going to do is go to the contact rating. So in the contact rating, basically, let's see what's contact rating. Contact rating MailChimp. So if I go in here, I can see this receipt, the details about how they are rating based on the stars. So in here, 2 stars means it's no engagement. So if there is like no engagement, then we want to remove that. But you can see here, most likely a new contact is there, so we have to again filter that out to remove if they are not in a new contact. So what I am going to do is I am going to say if contact rating is 2 star, and also I am going to add another filter that says date added is after a specific date. So let's just say I'm sending like 4 emails per month, so I won't remove if it's been like, so if it's been like 3 months since they are added and they still haven't opened my email. So basically I have sent around like 8 emails and they have not opened it. So based on this, I'm going to preview. So in here you can see the people who have like in my mailing list, but these people are not opening it. So basically some have unsubscribed, so we don't want to keep them in our list. So in here you can select visible, so it will select all these people, or we can select all also. Okay, so it will, we don't need to do it again. So here 157 pages are there, or 157 contacts, so I won't delete them all. So after doing so, go to actions, and what you need to do is archive. So you can archive this 157 contacts, so basically they will not be remove any emails, and they will be in the like a separate box where you can take them back if you want. So this way we can filter out. And the good thing about this archive is that they will not be included when in MailChimp pricing, so you don't need to pay for this 157 contacts anymore. So let's confirm it. So in here you can see I got the success message, and like it has processed. So that's how you can segment, or you can clean your list. Now you can see from out of that 600, I basically came to 400 subscribers. That is okay, because I don't want to keep sending emails to people who are not opening my emails. So thank you for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button if you want more tutorial like this.